First of all, all the comps, whenever I did a comp, whenever I put my idea down, I drew it. And I also talk about drawing. I said, if they don't draw you, can't create. I hate to say that to maybe most of you can't draw. But to me, if you can't draw, you're in shit, you know? But anything I've ever done, I do a drawing. It's very simple, a drawing, a beautiful, simple drawing. It was not many of mine. And I always tell my clients a drawing with type roughed in, and I'd write the body copy up, I got hammered. When I went to Dorvane Burbach, which is this agency, the straight creative agency in the late 50s, they used to have to go, even the state agency, they used to have to go to these guys who were sitting there doing pastel drawings, red colors. I said, what the hell is this? I did this. And if you looked at my drawings, they're terrific because they say what it is without, that ear thing. I got an ear, I drew the things quickly, but it looks great, Back then, you didn't have to sit and show a client that you worked for a finished book and thing. You could do it with a drawing, One of the things that I lament about today with a lot of people working in design and art and ad agencies, is they're all sitting there trying to find pictures, stock pictures that look something like what they want to do, and they have to put it together. It's all bullshit. It all should be done in a nice, crisp, simple drawing. A lot of things are wrong with it. Computers have they're an incredible tool, but they've really hurt creativity with most young people. They sit there looking at a computer. I see young people sitting there looking at a computer, in some classes. I got to teach some classes with Steve Allen. And I said, let me talk to you. I said, so what are you doing? Kid says, I'm working on how to do this. I said, what's the idea? He said, I don't know. What are you looking at? Well, I'm kind of fishing. There's nothing in the computer. if you want to look at something, go into the mirror, look in the mirror and work with yourself. You never work with a smart person in life.
So if you had an idea